There's a lone destroyer in an asteroid field orbiting Europa. They're moving in to block our access to the water. Right now, that ship is alone. This should be a fast win. We locate the Solus and disable it.
Not jinx it.
You getting super precision?
I'm getting careful.
Roger that. Guard hold a perimeter around the asteroid field.
Copy. You and I will wing into the belt and find that destroyer.
Let's spin up.
1112, tower advises. Stay in retribution or approach.
Roger.
What's your check?
Scars are locked.
Roger. We're green.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Approaching the asteroid field, Captain.
Copy, we're visual.
Scars, cover perimeter. Fever, you're with me. Let's get in there and find that destroyer. You see anything?
All quiet.
Yeah, too quiet. Gator?
Right coordinates. It's out there somewhere.
Visual.
No signature. It's not operational.
Looks like Santa scuttled the ship.
That would explain why it's undefended.
Gator, deploy a salvage crew and take what we can.
Right away, sir.
Let's circle back to base, Fever.
Speed up destroyers in the AO. Two of them.
Shit, it's an ambush.
Scars, we've got hostile airships moving on our position. You are free to engage.
Fire for effect.
Go, 7 o'clock.
Do you have a shot on?
Enemy threat.
it. He's down.
Hit their destroyer, Raider.
Incoming missile.
Of them. Good flying, everyone.
That deck ambush crushed.
Let's pull up stakes.
Bring him home, Captain.
Scar 1-1 approaching Retribution.
Scar is clear for landing.
1-1, Roger.
1-2.
Captain, drone assist is ready for you. Stand by for drone link.
Welcome back, sir. We're tracing the jump signatures of the destroyers to try to pinpoint an origin.